hard can it be to record a multi-track acapella video? First you record one part,
then you record another part,
and then you record a third part,
then you record your fourth part,
and if you're really good, you might record a fifth part. And that's how you do it, I guess. Isn't that right, Priscilla?